Listen, I think the future we can only imagine if we correct our thought process.
We still can't actually forget that we have to have the human connection.
You're thinking of even the stranger, you're thinking of including the outsiders. Everybody must step up and move forward together.
Green technologies to reduce the use of fossil fuels.
Prepare for it not in fear, but in anticipation and optimism, and to embrace it to power boost their own organization.
The next step is, how do we turn dreams and imagination into reality?
That's why we are here. We want to make contribution toward making that future even brighter.